Linus Ullmark, Sergei Bobrovsky. Forsling airs it out. Brandon Carlo, no icing. Verhaeghe, a shot by Zach Dalpy. A rebound goes over the goal. Barkov turns and fires, and forward tries to poke it to Orlov. Loose puck behind the Boston goal. Colin White. Mark Stahl, a glove save by Ullmark, and an extra swipe after the whistle, and the Bruins defend the Hive. To Mark Stahl, rests it off of Reinhardt. Zacha in transition. Pasternak to Zacha, to Tyler Bertuzzi, the puck on edge. Lindholm scoops it for Hathaway. Werner Verhaeghe tries to get it deep. Verhaeghe closes, slips it, and Ullmark makes a diving save. Sam Reinhardt denied. McAvoy gets the drifting puck, accelerates around the goal, passes to Coyle. Tkachuk picks the puck up. Off McAvoy, Tkachuk through the webbing of Ullmark's glove. Tkachuk scoots into the Boston zone, blocked by McAvoy. Montour went to the short side and Ullmark didn't buy the fake. Marchand checked by Montour with Pasternak. Fitzgerald, Forsling lobs it up the boards. Forbert reverses. Sam Bennett right on it. Trent Frederick to Taylor Hall. He's got Foligno middle. One hands it. Frederick, the shot on Bobrovsky. And there's a pile up in the crease.
Yeah, I think the Bruins are going to end up with a power play as a result of this.
As Bertuzzi left, Zacha to Pasternak, he accelerates, and the tap in, and Bobrovsky makes the save. The puck is in his crotch, and the Bruins have their sticks in the air, and the ref has the wave out.
Well, they're going to have to talk this one over. That puck was loose. We could see it from where we are.
Right.
Here's the speed to the outside by Pasternak. Made a perfect pass across. I know you hear whistles, but we heard a whistle in game three, didn't we?
Right.
On a goal that counted. Well, that's a great stop there on Bertuzzi on the feed. That continuation rule. It should be in effect.
What's good for Austin Matthews is good for the Boston Bruins.
The puck was loose on the previous play. It was shot into the net before the whistle. It is a goal.
There you go.
Lomberg backs in over the puck. Foligno stands his ground. Hall with Carlo busting middle. Hall tries the short side, deflected wide by Montour. Hall off the boards. Carlo closes. It's off Mark Stahl. Hall off the end boards. Carlo races down. Lomberg gets it free and sails it into the timer's booth. Comcast Business, serving gig speeds to the most businesses. Bertuzzi on the doorstep and again. Pasternak carries into the zone, gets upended by Reinhardt. Ryan Lomberg is many things, but not a faker. Right place in the right time. Ullmark stops the puck behind his own goal, sends it through the corner. Brad Marchand against Brandon Montour with Hathaway busting middle. drops the pass for McAvoy, and it's 2-on-1, which turns into a 3-on-3, and McAvoy bowls over Tkachuk. Tkachuk scoots along the goal line, reverses to Verhaeghe. Forsling tees it up. Lundell a shot, and Ullmark loves it.
We're talking about McAvoy, we're talking about Lindholm, we're talking about Orlov, and they were.
A dead bounce through Marchand's stick. Tkachuk fires, and Carlo, a brave block. Lou Storinen to the circle. Marchand scoops it off the boards. Foligno chops it down to Coyle. 3 seconds to go, and still Florida has not scored in the first period of this series. Lots going on after every whistle. And Dan O'Rourke is pointing at somebody. I think we will have at least one penalty call.
Yeah, you think you'd get matching penalties here after this little scrum right at the end of the period. I was hoping he wasn't pointing at Hathaway. Hathaway came in, he didn't do much, but he did something, and then that got a response as well. And take a look, Hathaway's down here. This is never a good sign. I don't know if it's just body weight that was on top of him. I don't think so.
Oh, boy.
And then Hathaway comes in, little bear hug. Oh, it looked like Tkachuk came in. Did he give him a little cross check to the ribs there? Is that what I saw?
15 seconds to go on the Boston power play. Taylor Hall maneuvering to the slot. Orlov to DeBrusk, and the Bruins lead 2-0. Two power play goals. Tick-tack goal.
Getting back into the offensive zone easily. Again, middle of the ice, punch it wide with speed. And then Taylor Hall finds Orlov, who already knows where he wants to go before he gets this puck. And it's Jake DeBrusk off that weak side post. And he elevates it on the one-timer, expecting Bobrovsky to come across with that right pad. He does up top.
Montour keeps it in. Omar makes the stop. Carlo blasters Bennett. Bennett comes out of the corner. Back to Mark Stahl. Bennett maneuvers to the slot, draws a penalty on Boston. I imagine that it's a slash by the penalty killers. That was a problem. Marchand closing. Fires wide.
That was a great pass by McAvoy. Indirect, knew Marchand was there.
Verhaeghe cruises, blocked by DeBrusk. Lou Storinen to Tkachuk. The short side shot. Florida changes. Matt Grizzlick off the boards. David Pastrnak goes behind the goal. Finds Grizzlick. His shot. Blocker stop. Pavel Zacha cleans up the slot. Verhaeghe, far side. Barkov, the Ullmark save. Marchand off the boards. Oh, Marchand lowers the shoulder on Mark Stahl. Thank you, Sophia. Brandon Montour. Stick check by Porter. Montour leaves it at the goal mouth, and Tkachuk
gets it, goes between the legs.
Yes, do you see it gets hung up on the net 9 times out of 10, that at least bounces in.
Marchand on the puck like a dog on meat. Pastrnak steps into the Tkachuk check. Gudas to Stahl. Lindholm, Frederick cross ice, Foligno takes it deep. Carlo flips it in, a knockdown tip by Tyler Bertuzzi, makes it 3-1.
Protects it beautifully, plays that low to high game. Carlo changes his angle of where he's going to try to put this puck back on the goal. Didn't have the angle he wanted or the lane initially he wanted. And as Bertuzzi was moving to his right, he gets his stick free, and he makes a nice little redirect. Puck.
Montour under pressure from Bertuzzi. Lombard goes down. The Bruins are going to go on the penalty kill. Foligno makes the pass, not connect to Montour. Reinhardt in close. Omark a save. Montour back to Barkov. And Tkachuk can't get the shot off.
And Bennett was all over Omark when he was down.
Threw a stick. Montour, the backhand to Bennett, scoots it along to Tkachuk. Barkov closes. A save by Omark. Montour back to Tkachuk. Rather, Barkov. Montour off Carlo's stick. Bennett to Tkachuk. Bennett turns it right into Omark and slides it through the crease. Barkov's drive saved by Omark. Tkachuk saved by Omark. Montour, a deflection, saved by Omark, and Bennett scores.
But the last one's going to deflect off Brandon Carlo. Carlo's going to get a piece of it on a shot block, and that changes the dynamic of the save attempt by Linus Omark. How about that stop right there? He thought the play was going to go to the bumper, then somehow he has to recover even though he's leaning forward. And because the piece on the shot block by Carlo disrupts the save, can't control the rebound. Second, third opportunity and effort from Bennett.
Luostarinen skates it out of the Florida end. Self-pass. Omark makes the save. Bennett to Montour. Hits back glass. Tkachuk battling Lindholm. Off Lindholm's blade. DeBrusk. Gloved down by Mark Stahl. Saka, a short pass to Hall. Saka, Rob, and a score on the follow! Jake DeBrusk.
He doesn't hang onto the puck too long. The chip out by DeBrusk. Here's the steal of the puck, and then a quick up back down the wall to Taylor Hall. And Taylor Hall again makes a really nice play. He self-shot, zips a perfect pass by the stick of Bennett for a catch and release by Zaka. It's a good stop by Bobrovsky, but DeBrusk goes where he's supposed to.
Bennett behind Olmark's goal. Centers. Mark Stahl deflected wide. Orlov ices the puck. Tkachuk and McAvoy, and Tkachuk gets away with a slash, and they both go.
Yeah, Tkachuk and fill in the blank.
Boston penalty, number 73. Florida penalty, number 19. 2 minutes each, slashing.
Now we'll get a look at what sent these two players to the penalty box behind the play. Tkachuk comes over, he initiates, throws a little forearm shiver. And
to Lindholm, Pasternak on Montour. Speeds up, backhand off the strings. Pasternak to Orlov, to Zaka. Saka's shot, and Montour takes Pasternak down in the slot and earns 2 minutes in a box. McAvoy, hard around, looking for DeBrusk. Lets it flow. Lindholm, right side, McAvoy, Saka, saved by Bobrovsky. We're 5-on-5. Saka to the crease. The goal light went on. Bennett deep. Omark paddles the backhand. Milsik scoops it out. Taylor Hall has a breakaway and puts the game away. Taylor Hall makes it 5-2. 3.5 to go.
You you started to speculate what this Bruins team, if entirely healthy, would look like in the postseason. And with the additions that they made, it looked like Taylor Hall would be a third-line guy, and that's kind of where he was going to start this postseason. What a difference maker he's turning into being here in round one against Florida.
To Reinhardt, flips it to the circle. Forward, Hall, Bobrovsky leaves to the ice. Scramble in front, and Jake DeBrusk from his knees.
Yeah, I'll give you one guess who that is.
Yeah, Matt Tkachuk, and Montour, and Bennett, and Verhaeghe, and we got a line dance. Omar is willing to go. Garnet Hathaway is cowboyed on the dasher on the Boston bench.
Yeah, there were some liberties, absolutely, in that practice right there at the top of the paint. I thought Montour took a cheap shot at DeBrusk when DeBrusk pushed the puck out to the neutral zone after the pressure by the Panthers. Well, here's what happened in front of the goal. There's DeBrusk. Double shot by Montour there on DeBrusk. That caught my attention. And then Tkachuk doing his thing.
A cross check to the goaltender. How manly. Assists to Noshik and Olmark. Jeremy Swayman is in between the pipes for Boston.
Am I counting 6-on-4 here, Jack? After all that?
Yeah. Wow. Taylor Hall and David Pastrnak are in the box, and we have yet to hear from the referees. And Omar got a 10-minute misconduct. Lundell back to Barkov. The shot blocked by Taylor Hall, who has played a great all-round game. The centering pass deflects past the post. 35 seconds to go. Florida needs three. Jacob Lauko to Taylor Hall. Dagger through the heart and into the table. And the cadaver is dead for today.
Hey, why not?
Bruins fans celebrate a sweep without Bergeron, without Krejci. As the clock expires, 6-2 Boston, and they lead the series 3-1, and it can close it out at TD Garden Wednesday at 7 on Nesson. So the final call on Tkachuk was a misconduct. Nothing more. Take note.